graphics pad. And it is very commonly used to draw accurate graphics or write Chinese characters. And in Hong Kong or in mainland China or in Taiwan, graphics pads usually exist in the form of a Chinese writing pad, 中文手写板. And now, joystick. And needless to say, it is used in playing computer games.